When we plant new corn, we put a dead fish in the hole along with beans. The fish provide the nutrients for the new plants, and the beans help to keep the soil moist and provide a natural pesticide for the corn plants.